everyone, what's up, everybody? This is Lucky Mario here, and welcome to day number 17 of Hate Us Lucky Mario Season 5. Yeah, this is the 4th day of December, and so sorry about the 3rd of December. I was quite busy doing some things around the house, but there is nothing major here. So I would like to tell you what we're going to do for this blog. So for this blog, however, we're going to do some things around the house in the morning, then we're going to go out this afternoon and do some other things around the house in the evening after outing and stuff. So before we can get crazy, if you're enjoying watching this video / blog and the tons of videos I've made recently on another YouTube channel, make sure to support this YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button. Give this video a big thumbs up if you're enjoying watching this YouTube video, and support this YouTube video, and ring this notification bell so you're never gonna miss a new upload on our YouTube channel. So, without further ado, let's get on to the next. This is day number 17 of Hate Us Lucky Mario Season 5, and it's gonna be interesting, so enjoy. Yeah, just a topic here. Let's begin with about unfair calendars. And I'm quite hungry here, so the third one, which is right the next Twinkie in here for this one. And this one you have to cover your eye while you have to aim for 100. Will you do that? I bet you not. But I'm not either. Alright, just found a four right here. And in this row, this column here. Hit 50 two times. So 50 is gonna be between right here. And let's see what we're gonna get this time. Oh, circle actually. And we get a cute little gingerbread man. Get on. Now for the linear advent calendar. And I already saw this one. Number 4 is located here. And we got the milk chocolate and the white chocolate. Come on. There we go. And of course, we got the teddy version of Lint. And I already found a 4. Well, we're gonna get the red one. Yes, we do get the red one. And according to the back, this one says here, mini milk chocolate truffle with the smooth melting filling. I wonder what this is gonna taste like here. Well, there's only one way to find out. Ooh, this is like the same thing that I had earlier on. I love one of these. So that will be included in this advent calendar at the blog. I hope we can do this again, hopefully by tomorrow. And now we got some updates on the Found Mario Kart Tour. You can see that the Baby Peach's cup is open. And of course, if I go to this right here, I had a miraculous score of 77,180. Now you may wonder this, how on earth did I get this? This miraculous score is coming from the 3DS Rainbow Road and Remix Mario Circuit 1T, for example here. This one has the best score overall here. But it loses a bit of combo once. But the good thing is, I do manage to get a triple coin frenzy with this Bow Wow here. What an unexpected thing ever. Not my best one just yet. And this is the score we're going to be at, but it's coming from here. So yeah, by tomorrow, this cup will be unlocked. I'm going to use the quick ticket for the Daisy Cup. And then by Sunday, the Morton cup will be open, and that's going to be all of the cups over here. So yeah, that concludes my little updates of my Mario Kart tour. I hope I can increase some scores here. And yeah, they've still got the same scores here. Yeah. Alright, so I had a news, and the time is about 25 to 1, and it's not going to be lunch just yet. Hopefully, we can have our lunch. And yeah, so this is like exactly the same thing like as 2 days ago. Well, I'm talking about the spaghetti with butter. And yeah, we're gonna scratch all of that. And I'll meet you guys there when we finish all of our lunch. And of course, the afternoon trip, which is the Whitehall Garden Center, and amongst many others. So yeah, beep beep, bye. And we're finished off our lunch, and we're ready to go for an afternoon out. So for this, when we go to the chemist, it is, and then we got the Whitehall House and Tesco's. Those are the three things we're going to. So we heard our song here, so let's get to the next song, shall we? Oh yes, we got a Christmas song! Woo! I think I know that version before. So this song was originally published in 1942. Now that is so old! So she told her Siri, when did White Christmas by Darling Love released? And her Siri says, White Christmas was released in 1942. And I told her, why would you Google it up? That helped! Now we got some few commercial breaks on the loose. And Edinburgh had a bit of thunder snow since last night, which is quite unexpected for me. So, yeah. Oh my, two versions of diamonds, I see. Anyways, here's where Edinburgh located. It's the capital of Scotland! Right here! Luckily, we're far away than Scotland. So, here's United Kingdom. And it's Bristol. It is a long way to get there. Yeah, like far, far away. I'm going to show how the scores of that because I just increased my scores on Maybe Mountain with a single coin frenzy. And I used one of those point cap tickets thing on the black dozer here. And this is the score will be look like right here, right now. So about to increase the scores, I've Daisy Hill with first, or Rainbow World with first. They're both from the Mario Kart 7. So this will probably be tough because the bots have been so annoying and aggressive. So yeah. It's 2-1 here, it's the latest! I'm Sean Pritchard, the mayor of Bristol, Marvin Rees. Okay. Tribute to four people who died in an explosion at a water plant in Avonmouth. Avonmouth?
I told you there was an explosion yesterday.
Oh my. Yeah, you haven't heard the news since yesterday. Well, I'm with you guys there where we escaped to the traffic jam, which is gonna be boring. And we're here at this little baby. This little chemist right behind this car right here. And the song is now playing Blinding Light by The Weeknd's Talk About the 85s. I have been through this a lot of times here. Get a coin for some ones and I've been screwed over by bots. They're so annoying in this track. Literally, would you please turn the difficulty down? So this is the bit where I am now, and yeah. Oh! Santa! Oh, is coming to town. I better do that with Daisy Holiday Cheer when we get to another holiday trek to Merry Mountains. Surprisingly, this is the original track, not a city call, so lucky. So, I bet you guys said we'll finish off waiting for Mom to get this something to do with Nan. Fuzzy. Oh, a lot of it. It's coming to town! And I just increased my score right here, and I managed to get 23,698, nearly get to 26.7. And we're surprised to go to Nan and Granddad's house. This Mario will be driving to this son as I obtained him. Obedient. I'd be saying, oh no. Like, what do you mean, oh no?
Your song comes out. I'm gonna go
with
my mom.
Yay, your song. You know I like this song here. By the way, it's shortened. Got to make it longer! Loving the song again because she loves the baby-ish version of this song. So, yuck! Bring the old Abby back that loves this song. So yeah, the song's over. So now we got Chainsmokers in the Coldplay, something just like this, and another Christmas classic. I wish it could be Christmas Every Day by Wizard. Another lot of letters for this one. So that would be my good idea for me to do Stay Another Day for Mario Santa at Merry Mountain. And now we're going to the Whitehall Garden Center. And let's have a little look at the friends update you can see right here. Ah, Jimmy has a Mario badge. Is he lucky? I already had a Mario badge, but instead, I have a Halloween over here, so it's a shame I don't have it. I have placed every one of the scores in each courses and cup in my first Luigi tour. Probably the accounts have been hacking their scores before the tour ends. And now we've got some commercial breaks, like I told you for many times already. So I'll meet you guys soon. We'll finish up listening to some commercial breaks, which is boring as heck. Not the house though. So yeah, TV now. Here we go. We finished up listening to some commercial breaks, and now we've got the Chainsmokers featuring Coldplay, something just like this. Just like a gentle mom is singing this song again, yeah? Oh my god. So what am I attempting to do is to get some few scores done. Oh, one part. And yep. Just ignore what you can. Hey, what is going on right there? ACE or something, I don't know. Oh, it started.
Bob.
Nice and real. Here it comes. I'll meet you guys there when we finish up this race. Alright, so I finished up including my scores at Remix Mario Circuit 1 from the Baby Mario's Cup. And I do manage to get a Banana Friend seed. I started to pick up. Do manage to get 23,566. And sorry about the so blurry here. But anyways, we got a Christmas song! Can she sing the song? Just to let you know that, yeah. Oh, look at that house, though. It's pretty interesting here. Anyways, I'm continuing. I might go increase two scores right down there after. So, yeah. Oh, no! Skip. Well, we do manage to beat our new score on this one. And these computer players are freaking aggressive. So, managed to beat our score, yeah. So now we're here at Whitehall Garden Centre. And my mum said, I don't know how long the queue will be last for. Hopefully it will last long. What a good old animatronics. Oh, look at these quails. They're just holding them nice. It's so cute. I hope the animatronic won't be broken. That's the one male. And that's a female. What a pretty looking ornament. Which is right here. Oh, just been all done. She's gonna do her look and shape video. Look at that. All those snow globe. It has a little train on it. And of course we got a Christmas star, including this gem at the middle. Oh my, that looks pretty nice. And we've got even more ornaments right here. And hey, we got a gold version of exactly the same ornament that we just saw. Well, quick star. Did they make noise? I hope they're doing very well. Oh, look at that, so pretty. I've just got to move myself around here. Yep. Lots of white crystal stuff. Aww, look how cute they are. Please don't touch this, babe. I'm so determined to. Look how cute this is. Especially the cute little Bambi. What a cute Bambi. Yeah, especially the sound of the waterfall dropping. Yep, rocking around the Christmas tree. Anyways, look at that plant. It looks nice. No animatronics though, but had a nice light display here. Oh, pink! I love this color as a child.
I'm gonna see your tree pink this year.
What?
I'm gonna give Grandad the one with the blue balls on this year because we can't have it in the lantern. You can have the one with the pink on, the pink lights and all that, and the pink decorations.
Yeah. Look at those stars there. That's so pretty. Oh, especially those heart-shaped ones. A few more pink stuff. It's actually some pink gold stuff, like a purple peach. And check us out, this little peacock though. It's so majestic. Look at this, £124.99 just for that. If anyone could buy it, I wouldn't. Too expensive. We've got even more Christmas baubles, and including this little face mask here. I don't know what that's called again, but hey-o. And here is like nativity stuff here. Ooh! I know this song! And here is some candles! Snowflake cookies, holiday heart, all is bright, Christmas morning punch. Christmas morning punch, yeah, we have heard that one, yeah. Snowing love, along many others. Anyways, We Are Young is playing in the background. And here's the magic snow. It's so satisfying here. Ooh! I used to love these. Let's follow this one. Oh yeah, I got myself a Christmas face mask here. Yeah. This one cost £59.99. And here is the winter ball that we've seen at the Kirby's Garden Center. And we got the Santa with a sleigh. Yeah, of course, some reindeers flying around in circles. And we got this little factory here, alongside with a grand carousel. Oh boy. And look! And that's a snowman! That lights up in colors and variations. So let's set the world on fire. Ooh, look at that! I really wanted these. Oh, it looks fine. Listen! Wonderful Christmas time is playing in the background.
Remember that, Beth?
What?
When everything went blowing over.
Oh, yeah, that's way back in 29th of November 2015. And oh, look at that price here.
Which one?
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Oh, wow, things. Let's have a little look here. So, ooh, cakes. Let's get to that later. Oh, this looks so pretty! I wish this needs to focus more. There we go. Look at this! So pretty. I wonder how much of these things cost right here. Love Stone Angel Color Guide. Oh, we're Sapphire! Miracle and Magical will be pleased about us. Here's a back scratcher, which is so useful. I don't have it for a while here. The Ripley's Cafe. Yeah, it's not open until it's more safe. Oh, wow. Oh my god, look at this Plymouth Field Princess. It looks so love her dress though. Oh my god, I know this song. This is New York by Panetta Faith. We heard our song the whole time that we're here in Miss Rafter class, and that is way back in 2012. Like the real. I remember this when it took place at Keep Come and Relax. And yeah, the music plays over here. I don't know where that took place here. Take a look for yourself. We got one of these chocolates.
Bet they wouldn't have one with my plans anymore.
Oh yeah. Yikes. No mingo. Oh, the display looks cool. Let's have a little look. Yeah, let's go around. Oh my, I wonder how much this costs, this big Christmas tree here. That was gonna cost way expensive. How much fun it would be. And the cost of this is nothing. Because there is no price tag around here. Alright, amongst many of these, this is so difficult between an arrow or a Yorkie. I'll go with Yorkie because I touch it first. Yeah, we're going with arrow. So, yeah. And the thing is, that is all bought. I wonder what my sister's recording are. Oh, you too. The sight. Oh, this must be a food stand right here.
Young ones are coming to visit Father Christmas.
Ooh! Yeah, many people cosplaying as Father Christmas here, so it's just imagination, I think. And now we're leaving the Whitehall Garden Center. The giant is playing on hot. Everything is like sunny intervals. So yeah, coming up is Tesco's. My mom's gonna buy some few things if she wanted. because I gotta get the thing that I really wanted. Like, it's a laminated paper here. And while we go all the way with the Yorkshire bar, I'll meet you guys there when we get to Tesco's. So yep, bye! And we're here at Tesco's Extra. So, while we're down a car journey, I increased a few more scores in each track. And yep, got one of those things. Yep. Ooh, look at that, so cool! That's a large Christmas tree too. I hope every one of those will be safe. Oh, an iPhone 12! Here's a bit of Pokemon stuff for here. Oh, Cyberbank Craft stuff. Oh my god, I got Mario! Wow. What about this here? Dragon Ball Super? Got a bit of Lego Mario. Oh, there's a game about Luigi's Mansion 3. I wonder why is that doing here? It's still also a good game. We got new singles from Little Mix, including Breakup Song, Holiday, Sweet Melody, which is currently at 1, I think. And we also got a newest single from Gary Barlow. They use one song from Hot Radio, and that is from Incredible, which is the second soundtrack here. And a new single of Steps! There's one song I really love. Something in Your Eyes. Brilliant song! There's a few Mario games here. Smash Bros. Ultimate, Super Mario Odyssey, Mario Sonic Adventure Games, Togo 2020, New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe, Super Mario Party, Super Mario 3D All-Stars, Paper Mario, the Omegama King, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Oh, we also got Just Dance 2021, which I'm probably not going to get this Christmas. Oh, look! It's a 10-pin bowling! That's interesting. Oh, this landscape official 2021 calendar for BBC! It looks so pretty though. Okay, so I think that's enough all those shopping here. This place is so massive, you can see. Right here, right now. So I'll be right there when we get to the car. Alright, we're out of Tesco's Extra. And it's already sunsetting! What? Ah, yeah, I know. Each day is getting a little bit earlier for the sunset to come. And yep. So now we're gonna have a car journey to get to home. And yep. So yep, I'll meet you guys there when we get to her home again. So yep, bye. And we're home. Oh, what a good times indeed. So now what we're about to do is we're gonna do some things around the house. And then, that's it! Just basically do some things around the house again, yep. So the songs that we have heard, basically, a lot. My mom is having a long chat with Auntie Rachel. We were like, oh no! They always had a long conversation, like for everything! And here's a few other songs that there's five of them. Sadly, this had to be the shortest version in the world! Black Heart, Have Your Heart. Would you like to put a full version of this song, please? They both skip the second verse, second chorus, the bridge, and then wait to hear. Absolutely pitiful. Let's see what the song is now playing on Heart. We got All of Me, it's in the remix, and Do They Know It's Christmas Time, Band-Aid classic version. I like that thumbnail for this one. It has Santa Mario, Reindeer Yoshi, Holiday Daisy, a Bowser in a Santa outfit, Ice Mario, Gold Dry Bones, Mario Hakamo, Funky Kong, Peach Vacation, K. Kim Bamar, Rosalie Aurora, Wintertime Peach, Berry Daisy, a SNES version of Mario, and another coin bus character, which is Hyde, but I'm the King, Holiday King here. So yeah, we're gonna do some other things around the house, including me trying to increase the scores of Mario Kart Tour. Oh, yeah. So yeah, I'll be the guy who said we're gonna do some other things around the house. So yada yada yada. Bye. And here is our tea for this blog. We got some of those chicken nuggets with some microchips and alongside with some baked beans. Yeah, I did quite nippy of this current rank of results here. For the Merry Mountains, I increased my score to 18,000 to 20,000 using the Mushroom and Coin Frenzy. Yeah, like though I lost a bit of combo, I think twice. Yeah, cheering me to get a good score next time. But anyways, I better eat with my tea here. And yeah, once I'm done with that, I'll meet the guys there. We're going to do some other things around the house. So yeah, bye. Alright, so basically, I had a nap. And the time is like about nearly 20 minutes to 10. So if I could go then, which time like about, I think about 10:15. Not really, I think, yep. So we got classics. And this is what you come up with here. I was so annoyed to see that happen. Hey Kirby. She's awake right about now, so yeah, that's pretty much an everything. So let's have a look at my Mario Kart Tour updates. Right now, I just increased my score, so here. And yeah. I come to think, of course, this is my current score of all this thinking, yeah. Feel like I don't want to keep going. Oop, let's go Kirby. She really wants to go back. She's coming out. Thanks for coming to stay with me, Cubs. So being said, I'm gonna about to play with my Switch or stuff by about half an hour. So what you guys say? Well, the time's like about 10:15. So yeah. Bye! Alright, so as I hung off to play with my Switch at the den, it's basically wet. So listen. Yuck. And it's cold too. Well, the sunny days is like official over. Just really sucks. Alright, we're ready to play on a Nintendo Switch. And you see the title, we're gonna play
Mario Kart 8!
Good job, Mario. So let's go with first his face. And let's go play with this one. 150, no teens, mushroom, easy difficulty here. So let's go with, yeah, let's go Sherbet Lane this way here. I hope this will be my guest convention for the next tours. Ports again, yeah. Oh, I got a friend online. Who's gonna be? Whee! What a cutie he is. Let's use that mushroom until we're gonna get the shortcut. Which is basically around here-ish, I think. Gonna check the room already. There we go. Now, as you know, I checked the Joy-Con. That is basically the power of motions. double mushrooms here. Balls. No, people! Alright, let's try this way here. I'm not sure what happens if you get frozen by one of these. I believe you'll get hurt with them. Sorry, I've not been to the normal way just yet because it's so interesting about going that way. Okay, doing good. Let's go back down here. And mushroom to the victory! So here I got is the J2O apple and raspberry flavor. Because obviously I'm a bit thirsty, so you know we bring back all the good memories when we went to the Manor House Hotel. And yeah. Alrighty then, time to see the replay of this little Mario. Oh, come to think of it, Koopa Troopa has already got the Steel Diver. I should've even known this is gonna come! What a cute smile! Oh my god, he's so cute! Oh my. At the back. Oh my! Let's go ahead and slow move that. Okay, then. Silent in this part. Slimo! Here we go. Oh, that's cool! Look at this! Slow-mo, and he's gone. Flips on to the right. Camera just changes position. And that is my cute Mario with his gorgeous smile ever! He's so cute! Let's go ahead and go for it. An Ice Outpost. So we're gonna fix it here. So as we race, where is gonna exploit, guys? What we have done since yesterday. So that wasn't away again yet. So yesterday, nothing major. Rebecca stayed at home relaxing all day. And I had a lot of snoozing here. And of course, when is the time around? Let's just say about 7 o'clock ish in the evening. Yeah, my life have gone for it. I watch the best Sonic Sprites videos. I'm not sure what part is that. I do believe that's the part where Mario for the Sonic Play 4 shows up. And I basically like screen record it because my soul's gonna feel like I'm going for it. So yeah, as I touched the video, my hand is literally shaking of all of those emotions. So there goes my life. I can still remember that time that I watched Mario vs. Sonic Play 4. That was like the first time that I watched it since I don't know if it's August the 8th, 2012. Yeah, that was a good memory here. So we're not going to aim for the shortcuts here. Although I do really want to attempt going this way. There we go. Yeah. The shortcuts can be really difficult to pull off. Oh yeah, especially that one. And I made it! Not by play mode! And he can be quite proud. Made it for the shortcut after all. Anyways, let's look at the- Oh my goodness, as time says, let's look at a replay. The awesome shot of Mario driving his balls bike at Ice Post. Now that could be interesting here. I want to see what it sounds like on the propeller of a helicopter sounds like his limo. Sounds is kind of familiar of Choo Choo Train. Sound like that. Oh, I knew it was the first limo there! That's pretty! I also captured the stranger here. Is that the same thing again? And here we go, taking the shortcut. One of the rickiest boat ever. And another one of those. Boom, and just like that. Let's see. What else can I gonna go for? Yeah, let's go Mount Wario. It's another winter theme course here. Alrighty then. Mount Mario with his standard card is in front of me. So yeah, about Mario Kart Live Home Circuit. There's actually gold and metal Mario in this game. There's a little bit of a glitch of the Mario voice where you selected gold or gold or metal. There we go. I'm so focused here. Sometimes when you hear a little bit of voice of a Mario, oh wow, and you will hear a few voices of metal and gold Mario, so yeah. Dash pedal! Although I don't have a night suit with me, so let's go around. And trick! It's a bit of alpine skiing. Oh yeah, that bit is so much of a ski jumping. So usually around here, I basically go and tell the others to come up. So yeah, but no, let's just go ahead and dash for the finishing line and wait for the others to come.
Oh yeah, apparently we're still in first. Meta Mario is now still in second place, and Cat Peach is now in third. But poor Maggie was in fourth now. Oh,
crying!
Good job, though. Time to see the highlight! Lovely, yeah. Smile for this Mario, as always. Wow, that's so unsatisfying to see that happen. Nice slow-mo. Going through the woods. That's this wonderful shot on the way, so let's go ahead and take a snapshot while on a single way. The audience. And wait, and off we go! Alright, let's go and choose our last course before we can end the vlog. So since Winter Tour 2020 has the Yoshi Circuit, I might as well let's go and play this track here. Okay, so here we go with the final race of the vlog. No need to worry. We're still gonna play that game in the future. Gonna through this. So yeah, there's a little bit of concrete right here. That's what you should use. Now we can hear Mario with his own voice. Just quietly. No, no, shortcuts there. Sigh. Well, here we go. Let's pull up the shortcut right here. And I better slow down for this because it's like we don't want to get bumped. Shortcut here. Oh yeah. I bought that track here. Gonna break the item box with Dry Bowser. That would be reused as the New Year's Tour. That's in 2020 version, by the way. Oh, thanks for the boost, Larry! I really appreciate it! And off he went. Bye, Larry! Thanks for the speed boost! And hello, Larry again! I just drove you by! And here is the final result. Oh, that's pretty interesting. What I hear? Oh god, it's the sound of the helicopters! Slow-mo. Yeah, the sound of it right for slow-mo reminds me when you do a slow-mo, like... So yeah. And then slow myself down and trip.
And to do the final lap in this one here. The voice of Larry though. And that's it! Earning the cup. The background took place in Ice Outpost. Alright, I'm gonna end the vlog right here, as I said before. So that concludes day number 17 of Hey Last Lucky Mario Season 5. All I would like to say is, thanks for watching for this vlog slash video. Good times, busy times. Stressful times for the Mario Kart Tour. And yeah. And we're gonna do even more Christmas vlogs tomorrow. Because things are gonna get quite festive here. So yeah. If you enjoyed watching this vlog slash video, and the rest of the videos I made recently on our YouTube channel, make sure to smash that subscribe button and hit this notification bell to get notified when I'll be posting a new YouTube video. Yeah, most of the people just leave to our YouTube channel groups here. Yeah. Come on, what's wrong with you guys? Can you guys like support to my YouTube channel by smash that subscribe button? It'll help me a lot, so yeah. And don't forget to hit the like button if you're enjoying watching this YouTube video and support this YouTube video along a single way. So get liking. So yeah guys, thanks for watching for this vlog. And we'll see you guys for tomorrow's vlog, which is day number 18 of Hey That's Lucky Mario Season 5, the continuation of the Christmas vlog. And we're gonna get things festive. So yeah guys, thanks for watching and have a good day. So, bye! Let's drive out, right?